Hey, why all my insanity majority? Welcome back, I'm Austin Boss. We're playing Half Dimension of the Universe to Sisters Generation. Oh my goodness. In the last part, we got a lot of quests and we took down Brave. Everyone getting Brave up in here. Love it. Absolutely love Brave. Such a good browser. kidding. You're noticing now I'm level 50? I did not grind. At all. Zero grinding. This was all the quest stuff. Yeah. And no, this wasn't me repeating quests either. This was just me getting quests done just once. As I promised. So I went up like 22 levels in a single day and I've just been chilling, getting my life in order for the most part. I'm recording today as of the 28th. Tomorrow is Friday, so I'm doing a little Christmas shopping.
How long are you gonna talk?
Quite a bit. Remember correctly, we gotta head back to the Game Industry Graveyard and find out what the rumble was. Actually, it was on my team. Four goddesses. Oh yeah, four CPU candidates, right. We just awoke with the CPUs as well, if I remember correctly. Oh, I want to put the girls back though. Wait, who's on my... Oh yeah, it's just IF and Compa again on loop. I'm gonna try and rebalance the party a little bit. Like, reorganize it, but for right now, this should suffice. If it doesn't, well, you'll figure it out. No, Mafia.
Okay, I'll do my best.
Leave it to me.
Okay. Mi aspiace. There we go. Nailed it.
I need to calm myself.
Calm yourself, girl.
Please prepare yourself.
Calm your titties.
Hey, I need to do this.
Calm your titties. God, I really hope my friends like do watch this. Because they laugh at all my junk in class.
Was that it? I'm gonna be invincible!
Okay. Do I have... One moment. Yeah, we're back. Sorry, I was just double checking something. No, that math was right. Anyway, let's grab one more. Oh wait, there's nothing. Let's grab the Jada Crystal. So recent events. Jesus, Mary and Joseph.
What's happening?
I recently got
we'll let you go.
It's, Fire Emblem, Fire Emblem Warriors for the Switch.
Yeah.
It's quite a lot of fun.
Sorry.
I had three horses way back in the day. Fire Emblem Three Horses. What? I'm not the biggest fan of, Byleth as the, protagonist, named after some kind of demon if you look deep enough. There you are.
Oh, my turn. Yes.
And die. Yeah.
Was that it? I need to get stronger.
Ooh, Starshine! Ooh, Starshine. Oh, I'm here, baby. Ooh, Starshine. No, what? Where? It's commands. Combo skills. I'm a bloody idiot. Wait. Oh yeah, you're here. You are. Is it SP skill? I'm stupid. The F? I thought I saw Starshine. Did I not see? Is it Brick skill? No. Is it another character and I'm losing it? Was it Silver Tear and I read it as Starshine? Give me a sec. Shining Rain. Big Magic. One question. Hold on. Up here. There it is. I knew I saw something. Like, I saw Starshine. I know for a fact what I did. Wax Saber. Lindworm. Alright. How do I delete these? Remove. 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 Lindworm. Your knuckle. I'll help. But that'll be it for now. Because I knew I saw Starshine. Cats. Let's go for. I have enough room in me for one more. I'll be 51 for all four of these girls. I'm just happy these four are even, more or less. So let's see here. Let's go for one more level up. Mary and Joseph, I'm out of tune.
Leave it to me.
Not like it's doing hefty damage, but I am gonna need to heal soon. Okay, on an angle. There you are. There we go. Lindworm. A miss? Are you kidding me? There you are. Barely hurt that.
Level up! Yeah! Day my truth, I'll get even! Looks like my singing is better now.
Oh, you too.
Level up.
Oh, you too. Oh, damn. Hot damn. Wait, my map. God! Nah, I'm not gonna fight that thing. I think he kicked my ass. Do I need one more? What is this? What the?
An ambush?
Oh!
Leave it to
this
me.
Is the first time I've seen the floating disc enemy in this game. What's the disc? Oh, there it is. Okay, it's like right in front of me here. Goodness, I have to angle like a prepubescent. Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. Oh my god, you're gonna be this level of a. Fine. Shine. Oh, what? Ooh la la. Oh, hey, you're here. Oh, this is actually just called Disc. Wow. So if I am in Warriors, I didn't fight a blast.
Watch me.
Pun intended. I am enjoying the gameplay loop. It's quite, I like, I've never played, Dynasty Warriors. Though playing this, I can see the appeal. My first actual style of game akin to that was actually within this very series.
What's this?
The Neptunia Action U, I believe it's called. Haptonemption Neptunia Action U, something like that. I like how quickly I can solve my own problem. And if I pay attention enough, there's like extra side, like sub quests within my quest that just appear.
Nothing seems out of the ordinary.
And I'm able to like get those extra bonuses. Getting to Anna after you hit your 1,000 is not difficult. It's just like sometimes on the other side of the map, I'm like, oh frig, what am I gonna do?
Oh, this is lame. Maybe all of Nepgear's worrying rubbed off on us.
I appreciate in that game for an auto system. I'm pretty sure this one here, I'm just wishing I found it.
We should be careful.
Of course.
I'm always careful. But when the place is this deserted, what could we possibly expect to happen?
Always careful. Thing is, as much as I deserve a pencil for this, because I come sometimes say I'm Mr. Careful, 90 times more often than not, out of 100, I tend to be quite careful with things. Especially with my friends and family. And other task memories. Uni! You deserve this pencil. I'm Mr. Careful when it comes to things.
Hang on! I can hear it! The faint sound of trembling bass coming from over there!
Wait, she said bass or... Wait, she said... Never mind.
What? This way? Huh. I do see something off in the distance. What's that round thingy?
Hold on. One more time.
What? This way? Huh. I do see something off in the distance. What's that round thingy?
The Eye of Shauron?
It's coming this way, Niu!
More like Chew.
Is that Mr. Mouse?
Oh yeah.
If it is, does anyone else think it's getting way too big?
It? I'm pretty sure you could have said he in this scenario.
Chew!
It's called Jira Chew!
Watch out!
How in the hell did that rat grow to be so gigantic?
Bitch!
It's like one of those anime where the pilot drives a big robot version of itself!
Only anime I'm familiar of with this kind of premise is Tengenpoppa Green Dragon! Love this anime! So good. And did you know it has two movies? I forget what the first one's called, it's like To Be a Man or something. The second one, I know this title, it's my favorite. All the Lights in the Sky Are Stars. Ah, such a good movie.
I don't want to hear about some stupid parallels with a TV show. I want to know how it got that big.
Fun fact about that, by the way. Something I discovered recently. On Apple TV Smart, if your internet is strong enough, you can stream the entirety of that movie in actual English. There was no dub of it. And somehow there's an English dub of it, and it's not even fan dubbed. It's like the actual VO. So I'm like, wait, whoa, what? That's Kamina's voice actor. That's Simone. That joke. Where did this come from?
Isn't it heading straight for game industry proper?
If it is fan dubbed, I'm like, okay, please take it off the off the streaming service. I'm sorry.
If our nations get attacked by a giant mutant rat, it's going to be a disaster.
Meh. For sure we'll be fine.
In that case, we need to do our best to stop Mr. Mouse before Game Industry is put in danger. How are we gonna do that?
Far away.
I don't know.
I said fire your way in. Damn it.
No time to form a plan. We just have to do it, Niu.
Take care, Broccoli, and your snappy retorts. Fire your way in, I say.
Maybe if we combine our powers, we can stop it. Or not.
Go planet.
You will do no such thing.
A fun fact. Hold on, let me pull this up real quick. I was saying it was Counterfeit Warrior. It's Criminals of the Free World, CFW. This is never said. Criminal of the Free World, and I was like, I liked Counterfeit Warrior. I really did. It's Criminal of the Free World. Yeah, what she said.
Wait, do you know her?
Yeah, my long lost lover.
My sister.
the Ooze and I, we fought against her and lost.
Oh no, it took her first time. Damn it. I'm kidding. That would be impossible. Oh dear.
To this one person?
Oh yes. Remember it like it was yesterday. Actually, it was like 2 months ago. Good times. Nep was in bondage, I love it.
Then we gotta beat her up and avenge our lost sister!
She's not dead!
Blonde is sleeping, not dead.
Hey, got him with Rom. I'm with Rom in this one. Glad I read her line for her.
The CPU candidate's correct. You have been quite meddlesome, but that ends today.
Oh my god, you and your long, frick-ass nails. Yo, if I peel one of those off, could I summon the strongest demon in the world? Just a thought.
The creature you just saw holds within it a fragment of our revived goddess, the deity of sin.
Hmm. I'm trying to see the symbol on her writ, on her, the back of her palm here. That, oh wait, that's just a D-pad. I was like, why is it an X? Is she for Xbox? No.
Oh, really? I guess that cements our decision to stop it then.
Oh, we coming, boys.
Yep. Please move out of our way, Miss Scary CPU beater-upper.
Oh my god, you and your snappy, odd wordplay.
If you don't, we'll have to beat you up.
For your wifey's, correct? There's clearly a one. I was telling my friend this, and if you're watching this, I hope you don't comment so people know your relation to me. But regardless, yeah, I was telling my friend, she clearly has a one where there should be a zero. Everyone else is wondering what I'm talking about. He understands what I'm on about. And I have to explain to them like you would explain it to a child, the other people. Boys have tails, girls don't. Then they all slap their faces. You hear like five collective people facepalm themselves. I'm like, you just hear a sword out in the middle of nowhere just hear it saying, I warned you. Freaking A. It's like stubbing your toe for no reason.
Empty, meaningless threats. You stand no chance against me. Surely this one here knows that.
But back then we didn't have the power of friendship. And then with friendship we will dominate.
We can defeat you.
Yeah, you tell him.
Oh.
Yeah, I'll put my beam sword up Uranus. The planet. Yes, Uranus is a planet.
We're different from what you've faced so far. We can beat you.
Oh, hell yeah.
Do you think what you're saying makes you sound brave? Foolishness. You won't leave here alive.
Brave? We got that. One second. It sounds like she sneezed.
We'll see about that.
We'll see who wins now. Oh my god. I love Digimon World. Oh my god.
I'll totally show you how tough I am.
Yeah, yeah.
We won't lose.
Mach and I.
How sad. Yeah. Children today lack the perspective to see how fragile they are. I will end your struggle.
Oh my god, I want to kick you in the face so hard that you go to the floor. My shins are a stick of dynamite, by the way. That could happen.
Or the deity of sin.
Oh, holy!
Not good enough.
Are we fubbernucked? Hold on. Okay, this is a cheap battle.
What should I do?
Wait, these are connecting though. And...
My turn.
Defy me. Such is your fate.
I'm supposed to win this. This is a load of hot air.
Transform!
Okay. Okay, that was a cheap battle. Go F yourself.
Ow!
Hmm. You swing your weapons with some semblance of skill, but it is nowhere near enough to faze me.
Yeah.
No! Not again!
As promised, allow me to end your miserable attempts to swim against the tides of fate.
Gigi, run! No good! I'm paralyzed!
Good game. Run!
No!
Oh no, she's going back. No! Don't go into Noxkadoon, I swear to God. I will not be able to take you out from there.
It's not over yet.
I know this voice. A disturbance, but something much needed. Oh my God, it's Nap.
Neptune!
Fuck, it's Nap.
You'll be fine, Nep Jr.
Oh, please. I completely forgot to transform in that. The moment, like, I think Nepgear died, I was like, yeah, I don't give up.
Ah, the CPUs themselves. You should have remained in your prison of slumber.
Oh, boy.
Sucks for you, but it's not really my thing to accept defeat.
Sucks to be you, I guess. I'm gonna move on this one.
Plus, one must exercise to retain one's youthful figure. Come, let us dance on the field of battle.
Are you in any shape to do that? You were in a hibernation for 3 years and let's say a couple of months. I'll say 3 months, to be nice.
Screw these intros! I'm gonna pay you back for the crap you put me through!
Yeah, that goes quadruple for me. Watch, it's my favorite CPU.
Damn it! Nap and them always take the spotlight in the end.
Can you let them for 2 seconds?
Maybe, but they did turn the tables on Miss Scary Lady.
And yet, the 5 of them, Nap Gear included, they were absolute sweet FA. In comparison.
Interesting. If you wish to cling on to life that desperately, I will allow it. For now.
Oh, really?
Wow, gee, thanks. You're trying to sound cool, but you're just running away, you know?
The final preparations are not in place. I'm just making sure they are. So you can live now, but you're gonna die in like 5 minutes.
No, destroying the CPUs is not a part of my mission. That pleasure belongs to our goddess.
God, you sound like you're ready for Friday night. I'm not interested, lady. I got eyes for one. She's got, like, icicle hair and a giant hammer that says fuck you on it. My sword says fuck off.
Besides, you stopping even a fragment of her power is the greatest farce of our time.
Can I flip her off her chair, please? And no, I'm not talking flipping her the bird, which I'm planning to do anyway, but this. Just me sitting and flipping her chair.
Oops, she's right. We don't have time to fight her.
Yeah, giant rat coming through.
The big rat is on its way, Newt.
Why did we even fight? Magic for no reason?
Big rat? You mean to say that a portion of the deity of sin is within it?
I'm surprised she didn't notice. Ah, she must have rushed here and not seen it.
The choice is yours. Face me if you wish. It would be my pleasure to see you all keeled over in pain again.
You're still the best at pissing me off, you know that? Get your rotten face out of my sight!
Oh, heck yeah.
As you wish. I do hope we can cross blades again someday.
Yeah.
She's gone. Maybe now isn't the time to settle the score with her? Well, anyway, that imminent threat is gone. So shall we return to our human forms?
We have to take care of the rat still.
If she did find us, it would have spelled trouble. I don't have much juice left, so to speak.
Jesus Christ. But we gotta fight the rat!
Phew! Uh-huh. This form feels the best. No doubts about that.
You have to open your mouth. So any quick plug it.
I'm so tired.
You and me both.
Try to maintain a regal air, would you? Human form or not, we're still CPUs.
Noir, I'm drained from having normal nap here. You have my attitude, but man, you don't have my spirit. I'm so drained right now.
Happens. I would say you are always a bit too tensed up. Try and relax that puffed out chest, Noir.
Tell me about it.
These are the CPU's human forms?
Except, you know, it's my feet instead of my chest.
Oh, right. Citizens don't really get to see the CPUs outside of their HDD forms.
Yep.
This Nep-Nep is my favorite.
No, it's not. Well, for me, at least.
I like the tough CPU forms, but these normal forms would make for great wipeys, too.
God.
Neptune?
What?
Sweet baby cakes, Nep Jr. You did a dandy job holding the fort for me or whatever.
I don't want to slap you for saying that. But instead, please take this pencil.
No, I didn't do all that much. If you didn't come just now, then it would've...
Wait.
No, I didn't do all that much. If you didn't come just now, then it would've...
It's... they said it. Interesting. It's not how it's written, but interesting.
Blah blah, emo garbage. Don't talk like that, okay? We scratch each other's backs.
Blah blah, emo garbage.
Yeah, but...
Nah, it's just emo garbage. Put it in the trash up here, please.
I'm gonna stop you there. We don't have time to talk through our emotions right now.
Yeah, giant rat. Last I checked, right?
Oops, we forgot again. We need to find Mr. Mouse.
What did I just say? What did I just say? What did I just say?
Blah, more work. I was trying to act like a big sister for at least this scene.
That's the one shine right there. Are you kidding me? It's not even a shine. It's just like more poo for me to sift through. Are you
kidding
me? It
can wait, okay? Come on. We have to get back to the mainland. Step.
Wait, what? Interesting. I thought I heard like a whimper. Can you cut the voice acting? Are you kidding me? One second. Sorry, my toonie fell. While we're walking, are you holding up? Nah. Me? Finding dandelion like sour candy. Finally candy, sour dandy. I'm like a log. I'm so ready to roll. Jeez, wish my brain could keep things so simple. And it is. Indeed, I'm giving my all to remain calm, to be honest. You have more impulse control than me. I blow up. Not at the slightest things, not at the slightest, but at like when it becomes too much, I tend to blow up. I often talk it out with people, but when something is in my face and it's so blatantly obvious, I tend to explode. As you saw when I was like, what did I just say? Nora, aren't you tired? She's drained. Not physically, but I'm mentally drained due to the lack of shares. It's really limiting my strength. Tell me about it. I feel that. It just so happens that Planetoon was affected by ASIC the least, and Gigi helped out so much. Hey, were you praising her and not us? We did tons too. Hardly. Vaughn, can you fight? Not right now. I need us to get more Louise shares. Of Louise shares. I really hate to admit it, but things as things stand, we're all dead weight to you girls. And yet you appeared and the enemy left. I call that a sneaky win. As it is. Neptune added. Oh, we have to get the other CPUs, are you kidding me? Anyway. Veteran creator. Plan. I finished writing it. Oh, great. Fantastic. If you enjoyed, here. Colosseum unlock. I got the Colosseum. Suzutaku. I got a game plan. But I don't need it. Here. Laplace's Eye. Don't know what that is. But sounds interesting. I got a pretty interesting plan, but I don't need it here. Sneaky scope. Sneaking scope. Voyager. I saw someone similar to Lady Vert at a Dojin store. But she was purchasing a PC game called Monster Monocle Peace. Monocle piece. MMP. It's not One Piece. Monster Monocle. Maybe that, well, that's a reference to him. I'll look it up though. She looks familiar, but no way Lady Bird would buy that. I know. A cosplayer. Thing is, that is Lady Bird. Quite the pervert. Oh yeah, Stella! I forgot about you for a sec. I'm back! Clea! Windy Ring. I want... So if this is the case, I'm just gonna take two of these. Blue Wolf armor. That's good. What's your plate armor? Your enemies, maybe. Oh, Spike Choker. I'll just take those. And that should be it. Oh, yeah. Go to the bottom. Oh, Windy Ring is a super OP. What's my armor at? This has way more stats. Oh, I like that. I like having more stats. You give me a shit ton of stats, but you give me amazing stats. Alright, what else are we getting? Lucky Bell. More treasure. I like the idea of getting more treasure. And we're in here and we're doing 25. Let's get her started on that. Here I go! I think it's not until Mega Dimension that we actually get the voice acting for that. If that's the next one. Bunker. First time I'm seeing this one, if I remember correctly. Got rid of. Could be next. That was odd. What's in here, I want to know. Actually, speaking of. Oh. Oh, are you kidding me? More fake goddesses? Are you Gotta kill them too. That's it! I tried to care. Okay, so these are all the ones we gotta do. I know we had a grand field earlier. We're gonna go back into those later. I want to do this. Alright, let's get this out of the way. How's everything so far? Got a medal. Comes in handy. VDD-ROM. Okay. Istuar. Oh, Nebkir. You could not have appeared at a better time. What's the matter, my store? Why are you rushing around? There's been an emergency. I don't know if it's appropriate to ask for assistance or not, but... ask for assistance? If it has to do with work, please don't hesitate. I don't have anything better to do, so I can help out as well. Me too, me too. I am as bored as a board. Bored more. Indeed. Bored indeed. Thank you, everyone. The current crisis involves a sudden surge of octopus population. Oh, this. Oh, octopuses. I think it's octopi, actually, Nepgear. I believe the plural of octopus is octopi, right? I do not know the particulars. The reports indicate numerous octopuses raining down from the sky. That's ridiculous. Just no matter how hard it rains octopuses, I'll burn them all up with my most sweet magic. With my sweet magic. The location where the octopus swarm is centered. The location where the octopus swarm is centered had been set aside as a natural sanctuary. Thus the problem. It is banned to bring weapons into the area, including all magics. Wait. There's two different spellings of the word magic here. One moment. One moment, please. Not right now. I need to get to my notes. Okay. Not recognized as a real word, but neither is actual magic. Sorry about that. How do we get rid of them then? Carry them? Up here? That is the only solution. But there's one other restriction. You have to be in bikinis. As said, it's a natural reserve. It's a nature reserve. So you have to decontaminate yourselves and don a clean swimsuit on site. Octopuses are raining on the area. So why do you have to go through all those hoops? Given the circumstance. Due to the strict nature of this task, I was uncertain who to designate. However, I feel better sending all of you. Please, make your way to the nature reserve as soon as possible. You need the expression right now? It's like, fuck, you serious? Okay. She's not over it. She's like, okay, I'm done. I'm gonna do it. Okay, so today we get to go on a bit of an octopus hunt. Did we accept this job too fast? I'm getting a bad feeling about it. Oh lord, it's Friday night! Woo! Hooray, I got one! This is our 10th catch. How long have you been at this? I thought grabbing these creatures would be kind of gross, but they're actually really colorful and cute. Huh. They're not the only thing that's colorful and cute. Oh my god, Rom's got one in like a little... in the little casket. She's got one in the little like, in the straw hat. Oh, that's cute! That's quite cute! Yes, I know that's Rom, by the way. Ram's got slightly longer hair in this scene. I don't know why. I'm a bitch kind of attitude. And Rom's a freaking sheep. And Yuni's like, oh my god, my bum is showing. Yeah, cuddly. Hey, don't cling onto my swimsuit. Get off. Oh wait, I just noticed what that yellow one's up to. Yuni, give him a trolley horse for God's sake. Whoa, I'm heading your way, Yuni. What? Yeah! The suction cups are getting stuck on my swimsuit. Get off! Oh lord, it's Friday night! Look at all the clothes that come in. Hey, do you think if they'd vanish, if we lined up for them of the same color? Oh, this is really pissing me off. I'll catch and barbecue them all. Yum, that sounds awesome. Takoyaki is a taco yummy treat. I need to get more Japanese food in me. I like it too. Maybe once we finish up here, we can have some takoyaki party. We can have a takoyaki party. Ah. But will this really end? Even more falling from the skies we speak. The octopuses are gathering. Kya, don't come any closer, no! Wee, this is so nifty. The octopus rebellion. Octopuses like playing with Yuni. Oh, but that was a ROM line. Yep. Don't make small talk, help me! Oh, that was a cute scene. I'm not gonna lie. That was quite the cute scene. Neptune. Alright, already! Time to go see Steve. And get work shoved in your face. That wraps up that. Infirmary. Nicely done, Histy. Neptune, what brings you here? Woo, cold as ice. I was willing for you to catch up. You were waiting for me. Yeah, I get focused like a laser. And whenever you come home, you're a soggy ball of noodles. No. No talkie-talkie. I did my best there. I screwed up one line and I had to redo it, but that's fine. Apologies for that. But would you not find more enjoyment in by talking to Neptune than me? I thought I was back and stuff, but I didn't say it to you, yet. So hi, I'm back. Welcome home, Neptune. Time for work. Reporting for duty. Sorry for worrying you. Things might be crazy for a spell, but when it comes down, the three of us should spend some more time together. Well, that's not crazy for a spell. I was mentally singing Break Your Spell Vanguard. Goddamn. It comes full circle for me. And only me. Indeed. We'll look forward to that day. Oh, it'll be a Friday night indeed, girlfriend. It'll be a Friday night indeed. Nipugia! I'm gonna have my sister. Huh? Did you think I was in that gear? Eh? Too bad it's me! Nipugia! Nipugia! The rest of the spicy scene out in your dreams, psycho. Use your brains when you're in trouble. Not bad. Using the law to protect the gaming world. That's my Neptune. Neptune is cool. Neptune! Game shit all. Yo! My fly basilicon buddies. I'm home and stuff. She says that, like, taking off, like, her top and pants and just running around in just her underpants. Friday night everywhere. Okay. Where do I want to start? It was you first. Let's jump here.
Time to depart.
We're going to do this first. Ah, yes, the rat. Let's take care of this rat.
Golly, look at that thing. If only he came out from the ocean with a reptilian roar.
Like I said earlier. It's Golgiratu!
Aha! Dude, are you seeing this? He's barfing laser beams and stuff. Seeing this makes my day.
Oh my god, I have this Royal Monsters for the freaking GameCube. I don't need to hear this from you.
This isn't a theme park. We have to do something.
This isn't a movie either. Or a video game. I mean, it is. The game I'm playing is video. But this scene isn't a game. For them. It's life.
Mr. Mouse, please stop!
Imagine listens turning this form.
Choo! Choo!
Yep.
Not even Koopa's voice is getting through to him now, Niu.
Imagining him being like a skyscraper-sized monster, and she's like a little petite girl. It's like, how are you gonna hear that?
Time is short. We'll have to use force.
I love you, Blonde. Sure.
Will we be able to defeat it?
Pencil. Not for your ear, not for your forehead. Lower. Keep going. Yeah. No, no, no. No. The front. Thank you.
Whoa, pretty sure I told you to lay off the emo juice, Nip Jr.
Hey, Nip. You know that pencil I gave you earlier? Two more, but not for you. You see that other orange one there? Make sure this one's in the middle and this one's below it. And that other orange one, make sure it's sticking out like this. So that way, you get like the trifecta like this. Capish? Good. Torture your sister.
But...
This is because I'm the boss.
Come on. Are you saying your awesome big sister would lose to some not awesome big rat?
I love how Neptune here's talking sense. All of a sudden, I'm not gonna rally yet. I'm not rallying for Neptune just yet. There's another Nep for that job. And guess what? It's not Nep Gear. I love Nep Gear to bits. There's another Nep better than this one.
No, not at all. You'd win. I know that much. After all, you're a CPU, unlike me.
Oh yeah, you deserve a spanking.
If I can do it, a baby can do it. That's you, Nep Jr. Do it, baby.
Okay, that was a nice line.
You're smarter, work harder, tell fewer fibberonis, guys try to pick you up constantly, and
I try to pick you up constantly. I mean, I would, but like once. Just saying, hey, Nev Gear, you want me to pick you up for like 2 seconds? Get on my back or something.
Are you not just pointing out the areas in which you are lacking?
What? Boyfriend material? I know a guy. Though she'd have to point out with countless references to how to train your what's it called again? Yeah, how to train your dragon or something like that. Yeah, she'd have to put up with that. But to be honest, she'd probably enjoy that fourth wall break. Border fourth wall break, whatever you call it. I think you could pull it off.
Whoa, am I? But I've got some great qualities too. Like, when I do the stuff and things.
Yeah, how to train your Neptune.
As usual, you've derailed the conversation. You were supposed to be cheering up Nepgear, remember?
Funnily enough, she did. Now we're discussing another topic.
When you aren't alone.
Yep. Hey, Uni. Here's another three pencils for you. Not for you, but for you to place where the other three are.
Uni, as if I'd sit here and watch you frown and pout after you told me something like that.
You know what? Keep going cool lines. I'll keep giving you three of these to shove. Here's another set. Let's see how many name we can get.
Or are you saying you can't rely on us to help you out?
We just passed 12.
No! Goodness, that's not what I meant at all!
Any more for you?
Then grow up! We've all put our faith in you and made it this far.
Another set.
You all believed in me?
18.
And we still do. I believed in you since the very, very beginning.
Hold on. 2 for you. Put them there. Thank you.
If I have to reiterate it after all this time, that's sad.
How's 5 sound for that?
You're my wifey, which means you've gotten my official seal of approval.
One for you to give to Nepgear, of course. But then, 5 actually for you for that last statement.
I'm here because I believe in you, Nepgear, and you.
5 for Broccoli! Yeah, give to Nepgear.
I've been your fan ever since that concert. You were really strong up on stage.
That was partially a double agent fault. You know what? We're gonna give you something special. 7 pencils for you to give the Nepgear.
And you saved us all, did you not?
No pencils for you. That statement deserves you to get a pencil. How's that?
Maybe you weren't reliable 3 years ago, but you're strong enough now to get even Uni's admiration.
That's just a blank statement. I like that.
If nothing else, I trust you more than I trust Neptune.
Ooh, all the pencils. All the pencils on this one. But these ones go to Neptune instead. All 20 of my pencils go up Neptune. Ah. And the best part is, Blonde's doing it, so I get to watch.
Miss Nepgear, you're cool.
She's starting to look like a pencil peacock.
I guess I believe in you, but just a little bit. Like, magnifying glass, little.
Please, knock yourself out.
Junior, did you osmose away my popularity? My name's still part of the game's title, so,
Not for Neptgear. This one's personally for you. This one's a foot long and has a thing, man, a diameter of like 10 feet. Get a hammer and get Blonde to shove it all the way in.
Anyway, everybody's giving you the old buck up, kiddo, speech, so just do your best, okay?
Yes. Yes, you're right.
I'm gonna put a comment. No, I'm gonna put it in the video. How many pencils we got here?
Oh, what's this feeling? I can feel your faith in me turning into power. I can do this!
You know what? Because it's the final hurrah and that was actually... Though that's a nice scene, I'm personally adding my own set of 10 to this. So, hold up. We got room. Here's 10 more. Yeah! I'm pretty sure we're about 50 in. Something's broken.
I'll lead the charge! Please back me up, everyone!
Okay. That was boss time.
Hold it right there. Cease this senseless destruction.
Choo? Choo choo choo.
Chugga chugga. Choo choo.
Huh? What's this light? What am I doing here? I was in the graveyard. Choo.
Nah? I'm so lost. What's going on?
The rat seems confused. This is our chance.
Oh.
Yes. Here we go. Get ready.
Meanwhile, she has like 60 pencils inside. It's ridiculous that this is a thing. The venomous weretrue. You know what? Combo's sexy absolute area. Meet the Charlie horse. Oh wait, hold on.
Time to get serious.
I thought the Charlie horse was not being in this form. How dare I? How absolutely dare I? Give me a minute. Ow, that actually kind of hurt. Who says I can't do it to myself? I deserve one at least. How dare I? Come on, Friday night.
I need to calm myself.
What?
I'm sorry. I'll be serious.
Almost. Almost. I was looking for the button. That one does not count. That one I blatantly was about to do a thing and I was like, oh wait, hold on, now I forgot. Okay, slash wave. No, is it Mirage Dance?
Here I come!
Okay, what should I do?
Holy tech! Give me a minute. So since we're here, pretty sure you got, I'm pretty sure you got that, hold on, okay, I'll keep myself here, so I'm just gonna go here, I'll heal ya.
Okay, my turn.
Okay, your turn, okay. I'll tickle you. Int and Min. No. Oh no, that'll boost your damage. I'll tickle you. Bow?
This with one shot.
Okay, do we have other? No, we don't.
Okay, I need to be as good as my sister.
Okay, I need everyone to come together real quick. Okay, so it's fine. I'm gonna do it from here. More or less. To fire from this far.
Wait, so, who should I fight first?
Go for it. If anything, I might give it a ROM real quick.
Okay, I'll do this.
Okay. Oh, this is gonna work. Oh my goodness. Hold up.
I'll be cheering for you. You're within my reach.
Oh, Vitten Man. Okay. This is gonna work then. Nope. We are going for
this. It's my turn.
Okay. Oh no, we need Celestial Severance. Well, this locks movement. So I'll get forward and just angle myself.
Okay. That's what you get.
Oh no! Hold on. Come back.
Okay, my turn. Here I come. Processor unit, yep, set.
Okay,
I'll end this with one shot.
Okay, I'm gonna add in my... I'm pretty sure I'll protect you, Ran. I'm gonna go for the hyper heal on Rom.
So, who should I fight first?
And then I want you to ice.
You're within my range. It's my turn now. Who should I fight first? There! It's my turn! Now, who should I target? With the...
Target the rat!
I can take care of this! I'll end this with one shot!
Are you effing with me? My fragment.
Okay, I'll do this!
Got beaten up without even knowing what was going on, Chu. How'd you feel, Nip Junior? Good, I'm sorry for being such a handful at times. No, she's sorry. You can keep them in there. I like 60, 70 of those pencils. I'm pretty sure it's like closer to 50. It's like maybe in the 60s, like 62. Don't be. Just can't. Have you get down on yourself every time things start looking grim. You should learn how to take anything seriously, like Necknep. Yeah, don't take anything seriously, just like, oh, that wasn't a compliment, huh, actually. Never mind that. Keep in mind, this means that the Deity of Sin's revival is ongoing. Such a tiny fragment of power was so strong. We may not have much time to stand idly by. We should crush it before it revives completely. We can't lose. We can't let the Deity of Sin have it there its way. Plan Judge H. Received. Alright, okay. that's that. Can we have Planet Toon left?
Oh, my darling Bert! When you leave and don't tell me where you're going, it brings my heart great pain.
Hello, Chica.
Please do not be upset, Chica. It was an emergency, you see.
Yep. Oh. See you again.
I had no idea what it meant when the rat appeared. But to hear it heralds the deity of Sin's return.
Yeah, the giant rat.
It exhibited tremendous power. We must devise a countermeasure as soon as possible.
Also, Nepgear, why are you, why do you have so many pencils?
Agreed. Let us all return to our home nations and enact the new policy as discussed.
Huh? A nude policy? Whatcha planning now, Pervsty?
I love where I put it. Because I was upset, and now she's calling Stora out, even though she said renewed. Not a nude policy.
We made a new law restricting R4 worship. Sale of ASIC products is banned.
Worship, nah? Interesting.
Additionally, any who conduct illegal downloads and uploads will be met with severe fines.
How many credits?
Any auction sites posting the sale of illegal goods will be met by our legal professionals and...
Really? Does this stem into modern day? No. We still have scalpers, buying new stuff.
Whoa! Too much ham-fisting to stick in my mouth. Let me soak it all in. How's that gonna help?
If it goes according to plan, it will prevent any more shares from going to ASIC.
It might not be the most popular policy we've enacted, but it levels the playing field.
Agreed.
Okay, but if that's all it takes, why didn't we do this before?
We didn't have the right means, I guess? Something about that.
I assume that is because we were not present to approve the policy.
Ah. That would also explain it.
Yes. Without the CPUs around to endorse the policy, the people would simply ignore it.
For the most part, eventually.
But with your return, I believe this timing will prove to be quite effective.
Damn, why am I slouching?
Gotcha. Except I don't. But if you think it'll work, you do your thing, Isti.
I understand the policy, but is there something in particular you need us to do?
Remove your clothes. Why, it was a nude policy. I'm kidding.
We have another job for you girls.
Oh? What do you want me to do?
Take care of any outstanding ASIC members and the monsters they've unleashed.
Oh yeah, are they still doing that? They explained the monsters last time around. That was interesting. Outstanding ASIC members. I think they are all scarecrows in a field. Yeah. So is underpants. I mean, underling.
Promote yourselves through your public works.
Agreed. Exhibitionism.
In fact, showing yourselves to the public more often in general will surely move the people's hearts.
Oh, hell yeah.
Consider it PR that you don't have to think about too hard. It fits your label well, really.
God, I want to slap you so hard for even talking in my presence.
You do realize that last sentence was totally unwarranted, don't you?
You know what? Thank you for proving my point. IF, would you? Ah, thank you, lovely. I love you. IF, these are especially there. Meanwhile, I'll also throw my own 5 at her. Hell yeah.
Can do what we want.
Yeah, easy sneezy. This'll be cake.
Cake.
Those two tend to sound
What, who? Oh, Red? Yeah.
Time is of the essence. I am counting on you all. Show us your true strength.
Except Red is hornier than Austin Powers.
Yes, we'll do our best.
Sorry about that. Austin in Danger Powers. When's he gonna get a death battle? Oh my god, what's left? Wait.
So, where are we going?
We'll pick this up later.
Hey, where are we going?
Okay. Yeah, that was all for this part. Yeah, I got nothing else to do. Yeah, I'm gonna change the team around a little bit. Just a tiny bit. Still I'm gonna keep the original IF and Compa. And then we're probably gonna throw in not Nep, I don't wanna throw in Nep yet. 5PB maybe Broccoli or something. Just to really change up the party or get them in the back row. Till next time. Okay. Ciao.